Hello, my name is Maurice and I'm Faroese. I was watching the video about the Faroese language made by Alexander Argulis. I noticed all the comments from both Faroese and Icelandic people, coming with suggestions about the pronouncement of the language. I understand very well that it's hard for an American to pronounce the words correctly. Some words are hard to pronounce even for a Faroese, and some words do not sound as they are written, making Faroese a hard language to speak. I'm now going to read the same text in Faroese. The text is in the description so that you can follow me as I'm reading it. Vivujande föreskum atli e a gera mitt besta. E skilje at nek folk du a dangst eisene. Ja, öll du a dangst. Og nek dangst verur lisi her. Men sjálvande hei ongin føringur nekrandu kunna hugsa sér at hosa vi en landsmann av danskum. Talumale hefur alltoi veri førest. Og nu vinnur ta kjött fram ui styre og handle. Og i kyrkju og skúlun. Eg sa nekva føreska bøkur vi handlunum. Og leið til merkis at bløyene her eru skriva nastan bæra av føreskum. Og við halda at vera rætt såleis. Kan vera at ein onglendingur ikkje rættliga fætar hvetta at strugjast fyrir ein mal. Sunnun egna mal. That's how it sounds in Faroese accent. And all the words pronounced correctly. I try to speak as clearly as possible. As some people might know, there are different accents in the Faroese language, depending on if you are from the southern, western, or eastern or northern islands. I live in the capital called Tórshavn, so my accent is city accent, or as a Faroese would say, Havnamál, meaning Tórshavn language. So this was my video about the Faroese language. I'm happy about that some other people in the world are interested in a language as small as Faroese. And I hope that you enjoyed the video, and thank you for watching.